Hello crazy people, my name is Vinay and you are watching EduSmart. I make these videos on free courses, campus recruitments, off-campus, company reviews, job updates, etc. If you think this stuff can help you, I recommend you to watch my other videos, subscribe and smash the bell icon to never miss an update. So today in this particular video, I'm going to talk about TCS NQT updates. You know what? I've got an update on TCS NQT for 2021. There is a lot of fuss going around in all the Telegram groups and everywhere, where people were really worried about TCS NQT, whether TCS is going to hire through NQT or not, right? So there is a pull stop for all such questions today. So the answer is, the TCS NQT process has just started. You can see this email got to a TPO of a premier institute. So the email what says is, we are going to conduct TCS NQT as a digital role for your campus, which is a premier institute. You know what a premium institute is? So there are some institutions in India that are identified as premium institutes under TCS. So for that company, the through TCS NQT for digital hiring is being held on 3rd and 4th October 2020. So this is for digital role. And coming to the NQT Ninja role, the hiring dates will be soon announced. So this is what something that you need to remember. So on 3rd and 4th October 2020, the remote online proctored assessment is going to held in TCS Premium Institutes. For other institutes and off campus, you can have a big update that TCS is going to hire you all guys through the NQT. So I please recommend you all to subscribe for latest updates. And also do not stop your process of preparation for TCS NQT. If you have any other questions, you can follow me on my social media handles. You can leave a comment in the comment section below and a lot more. Thank you so much for watching this video. Do not forget to share this video with your friends. Thank you.